Big dog approaches kittens, but brave Chihuahua saves the day. When you think of guard dogs, you don't think of Chihuahuas as being the perfect protectors. Experts say there are breeds like Dobermans, Rottweilers, or Sheepdogs that are good guardians and protectors, but Chihuahuas are not on that list. Then someone didn't read the memo. And yes, Charlie, we're talking to you. You see, a tiny Chihuahua called Charlie wanted to show people that he makes for a great guardian dog, even though he was small. How did he show off his skills? With those tiny feet, Charlie patrols the house and protects the family from anything that seems suspicious. He's a brave little pooch, and nothing will make him back down. Not even his overexcited sibling, Roxy, who made his guardian role a lot tougher than it should have been. A Chihuahua like Charlie is definitely the king of the house. It is his duty to make sure that everyone is safe, no matter how small or big the threat. And when it comes to protecting a litter of small kittens, Charlie went over his head and took the role of the father. While most Chihuahuas yap around and are not really intimidating as a breed, Charlie changed the way we see these tiny pooches. We thought Chihuahuas only yap all day, but wait and see how this little brave dog stands up against a huge dog. This tiny pooch is not intimidated by big dogs and will do anything to show that he is bold and mighty. In fact, he did that exactly when his family brought home an adorable litter of kittens. It completely changed the way Charlie behaved around his big sister, Roxy. When Charlie saw the litter of kittens, he completely fell in love with them. The tiny meows warmed Charlie's heart to the core and made him guard them day and night. But there was one big problem in the form of Roxy. We've always believed cats and dogs don't get along, but there are plenty of stories of cats nursing puppies or dogs taking in kittens and raising them with the other pups. There have been plenty of stories of dogs and cats bonding, and Charlie's story is as viral as it gets. Here's what made him so famous around the world. Before the litter of kittens arrived at the house, Charlie accepted his younger and much bigger sister, Roxy, around the house. Although she was pretty excited all day long as all puppies are, the Chihuahua just ignored her. But now things were different. It was Charlie's time to shine as a good father and role model for the kitty babies, and he faced a big, bad dog all by himself. Each day, Charlie guarded the babies who could barely walk on their own and kept them safe. He almost pulled it off, but then the threat arises. Roxy, Charlie's sister, is still a young pup. Charlie's job was to raise the kids, and it was almost easy, if not for Roxy. His canine sibling wanted to have fun. What did Charlie do? Nobody thought he would react like this. His younger sister was at an age she wanted to play all day long, and these kitties were making a squeaky noise. She was curious about the tiny balls of fur, so she slowly approached them. But as soon as she started sniffing around, Charlie comes to save the day, and it's too hilarious. Roxy was just a pup, big, but as curious and playful as a kid. She had a lot of energy and wanted to play around, including with the kittens. But Charlie would have none of that. The whole moment was taped and posted on YouTube and went viral. Here's what happens. The big black dog wasn't fierce at all. She just wanted to get close to the kittens and sniff them a little. But before Roxy's snout got close enough to nudge the baby kittens, Charlie came close to shoo Roxy. This is where things get really serious. As if saying, "You had enough," Daddy Charlie gets between his kids and his younger sister. The black pup is eager to play with the kitties and starts bowing at the felines, even jumps around them to tell them she's ready to play. Then Charlie stands his ground and does this funny thing. The kitties are too small to even stand up. They cannot play with Roxy, but she does not know it. Who would not be so excited about these cats? They are just way too cute and they squeak. Then this happens and it's just too funny. As she happily bounces around the kitties, Charlie decides his sister is too close. He is worried she might get too close and hurt the babies if she plays with them. This is too much. Just look at him in the next photo. We're dying over here. Charlie stands guard over his babies and even acts as if he's bigger than his huge sister. He puffs his chest and waits for his sister to get the idea. Does she get it? Not at all. Seeing that Roxy will not calm down around the cats, Charlie takes things into his own paws. He puffs out his chest and pushes against the bigger sibling to let her know that he is in charge. And that's not all. Prepare to be amazed at how protective this tiny pooch is. Can you believe this tiny dog is so fierce? Charlie doesn't stop there. Charlie makes sure he shows Roxy who's the boss. attacking her like this should help him keep his position in the house as the alpha dog, and Roxy should, in theory, respect the boundaries when it comes to getting close to the kittens. But does Roxy get it? There's one way to find out, so here are a few more funny images of the two pooches. Roxy is a good girl, knowing that the Chihuahua means no harm and that he's trying to make a point. Nonetheless, like all toddlers, she wants to know how far she can push the limits of the patient adult. What does Charlie have to say about that? Roxy doesn't give up yet and starts running around the litter of cats again. She still thinks this is only Charlie's way of playing around. How does the dad react? The eager pup doesn't want to back down, so Charlie pulls out the big guns. He chases her and literally stands over her, staring her into being submissive and obedient. You think he made his intentions clear? Think again, because he's not done yet. Looking up at him, Roxy licks her nose, trying to show Charlie she's a good girl, and probably asking him nicely if she can approach the babies once again. If you were wondering if she ever got to properly meet the kittens, here's what happens later. These cats are lucky to have Charlie as their father because he's doing a hell of a job protecting them, even from his sibling. With the tiny Chihuahua around, Roxy won't have a chance of coming too close to the kitties. Will he allow her to say hi to the furballs? Even though Roxy was not meaning to do the kittens any harm, this pooch was not going to back down. They are famous on YouTube now. Their owner uploaded the video on YouTube and it's gathered over 2.8 million views. Did Roxy ever get to play with the kitties? If you look for Charlie and Roxy on the internet and also add the word kittens to the mix, you'll see that they're all famous. Since their owner uploaded the video to YouTube, they are celebrities. Here's what people wrote about them. People were impressed to see that Charlie was so protective of the kitties, even as small as he was. One person wrote, "Not the size of the dog in the fight, but the size of the fight in the dog." Another person rooted for Roxy, saying that the other dog just wanted to play. You don't see too often these courageous gestures coming from such a tiny dog, especially not when it comes to protecting kittens. Charlie was only a third of his opponent, but he bravely got between his babies and Roxy. We loved looking at this fight between siblings. Did Roxy even get to be friends with the cats? Or did she just meet Charlie everywhere the kitties walk? Chihuahuas like Charlie are known to be small and sassy, but they're also very loyal to those who they love. According to Animal Planet, Chihuahuas have been known to exclude members of their family and remain faithful to only one person. But what about the kittens? It was probably the fact that they were defenseless that made Charlie so protective of the kitties. And the small ball of furs found themselves a place in Charlie's heart. When in protective mode, experts say that the Chihuahua fears nothing. Charlie was so sweet and brave in this video, and he didn't fear anything, not even a big dog like Roxy. As for Roxy, she looks like a Labrador pup. The owner didn't say anything about the breed, looking at how eager and ready to play she was. But also obedient and friendly, she fits the personality traits. We hope Charlie remains friends with this kitty squad, and that in time, as the cats grow older, he'll allow the inquisitive Roxy to sniff them and judge them with her nose. Maybe Charlie will allow Roxy to become friends with the cats as well. After all, we all know there's nothing better than to cuddle with a bunch of cats, right?